in Little Rock, Arkansas, about the 40th anniversary of the forced integration of Central High School in Little Rock. I spent some time walking around one of the four
red, yellow, blue.
Once the single biggest high school in the United States. I remember watching my friend Harry Reid.
What do we got, about a 6 for all there?
The day that Orville Wallace blocked black kids from going in.